Hi, this is about listening back on the Tascam Model 24 via your headphones. It is a bit different than you expect because normally you won't hear a thing if you play back the mix. So I'm going to explain how I figured it out. First of all, I read in the manual the diagram, and there you can see why you do not hear anything in the normal way. There is a possibility to do it, but it is a bit different than you think, and I'll show it to you. So if you look at the diagram, you see here the phone's output is parallel to the control room out, and via the switch pre-fade listen and after-fade listen, they are connected to the pre-fade after-fade listen bus in stereo. But the main out return, that is where you get your mixed song, goes to the main output and the monitor out, but you can fold them back here. So here you see the point where they are tapped off, fold back to hear the pre-fade after-fade lines. Of course, this is why you have to put the after fade listen button activated in the monitor out one and monitor two, because else there is no signal and we want to pick up it here, then it goes via this switch and then you have it on the control room and phone's output. So I hope this is helpful for you. It was for me a bit of a trick to get it working, but this works well. Okay, thank you for watching. So, the Tascam Model 24. Very nice, but it has a few little quirks. For example, when you want to listen to the mixed version of your recordings, which is located on this SD card, sorry, here, you can hear it via the main, but it will be totally silent on the phones. This is because if you look at the diagram, you can understand it, because the you have to do a little trick. And the trick is as follows. First of all, you have to realize that the headphone is linked via the monitor one and via monitor two, and then you have to push in after fade listening, AFL, both. You see this red light here. That means it is on. If I put it out, the light disappears. So the light has to be on. You have to take these two active after fade listen. And don't get confused with these, because this is pre-fade listen. Don't touch them. Just use these, and then you have a volume which is a series with the pre-fade after-fade master and these and these. These are all in series. Very strange, but that's the way it works. If you want to listen to your mix via your headphones, you have to play this And now you hear them here. So those volume, those three volumes are in series one way or another. Okay. Thank you for watching.